Look at that. Hello everyone, welcome back to Star Wars Squadrons. I'm just going to get in, get out. Well, not get in, get out, but you know what I mean.
Amos, Grom.
Maybe.
We keep running into fools who forget what side they're on.
Yeah.
See, this is why we need a new Imperial Senate. Someone who can keep these idiots in check.
We have a war to win. Officers like Grom need direction, not a leash. Looking to the horizon is all very well, Saul, but remember to look at what's going on around you.
Okay.
With that Baradium at our disposal, we'll be at the forefront of the attack on the Nadiri dockyards.
We got caught off guard at the Xavian Abyss. That can't happen again.
In one move, Captain Carol took us from a near shipwreck to a key military asset. She'll have a plan.
I'm ready for it.
Let's see what's next.
Yep. I don't think I have to talk to anyone else, so I'm just gonna go straight to the briefing room. See what mission we have now.
Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloane has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards.
Okay.
The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least.
Me?
I trust Admiral Sloane's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over.
Yeah, but to lead?
Don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Brown.
Oh, definitely not turn out like that guy. No way.
Radium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable.
Okay.
Admiral Sloane's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy.
Okay.
We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This
will
certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan 3, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault.
Yes, ma'am.
Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
Indeed. All right.
And while Titan attacks Mon Cala, two battle groups will launch strikes at Onderon and Gorse, disrupting Republic supply lines. Ah. At ease, pilot. Reports of your achievements have crossed my desk with unusual frequency.
Those accolades have been well earned, Admiral. If Titan Squadron's a weapon, our newest pilot is its cutting edge. Just as I'd hoped.
Then consider Mon Cala a test, pilot. Great talent requires greater challenges.
Right.
Agreed, Admiral Sloane. And I look forward to filing my next commendation report.
Look forward to having it.
I'm going to overlook your unapproved acquisition of Colonel Grom's Baradium supply. Although I hope you both learned something from that encounter. Colonel Grom is efficient. After all, he did successfully defend his depot without using any of his own resources. But an Imperial officer must also show finesse if they are to command effectively.
We understand, Admiral. Completely.
That will be all.
Alright. Anyone else I need to talk to? No? Alright. Maybe I have to talk to people in the... Yep. Gray.
Seeing you rise to the occasion, taking lead on this mission, it reminds me why I keep fighting. Despite my age, despite the fatigue, we're one step closer to the Starhawk.
Yes.
Ride this confidence, but don't let arrogance get the best of you.
I won't.
We're all expendable, but not every pilot is replaceable. When we lose a good leader or loyalist, you can't fill the void with just anyone. Good pilots inspire those above and below them. When you're in charge of a squadron someday, remember that.
Yes, sir.
For now, let's focus on the mission.
That was a good saying, though.
Anvil Squadron. Been a while. They shot me down once. Lost two vertebrae that time. Seeing Anvil burn. Might ease some pain.
Okay.
Overseer's fixed. Good. Superstructure was groaning. Kept me awake. Implants, your metal stresses. Handy in combat. Other times, it's annoying. Been watching the mouse droids.
Yeah.
They always seem scared.
I know, right?
Wonder why.
I have no idea.
Time to go.
Yep. That was a random little piece to say right afterwards, but okay. No one else? All right. Let's go.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Let's do that. And let's go. All right. That is beautiful. I don't know if I say that a lot, but that was beautiful. Like, oh my god.
Shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Right.
Let's get started. Lead on.
I think I'm supposed to have a co-pilot. Boom! This one should have been the explosion one. Just look at that.
Mission ending point 3. is. Anvil. Remember me. Should have finished the job.
Ship controls are down!
Blew up. I got it. Wait a minute.
Enemy starfighters approaching.
There you go.
Imperial invaders. This is Anvil Squadron. Leave Moncala immediately or face the consequences.
Anvil. Remember me. Should have finished the job.
Rebel fighter locking on.
What hit me? Did you hear me? It was just rude. You're a tough one, aren't you? Just blow up already.
Rebel scum.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Got him?
Another's gone.
This is Andrew Leader. To my location.
Nicely done, Titan. They will feel that loss keenly. That got our laser cannons warmed up, ready for whatever's next.
I'm on the move, Titan.
There we go. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going. And boom. I did that a little soon. Hello, Julie.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target.
Okay.
Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Yes.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
Let's press on when you're ready. I'm in position.
I mean, I would do it, but I don't have a lot of time for this, so just keep pushing on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Frigate's taking damage.
Good. It'll take more.
Tracking Anvil. They're headed back your way. Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan. It's Anvil Squadron.
Oh, they're sensing a silver coordinate.
Their flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate, or head to the Silver Coronet. The Overseer is en route to assist.
Consider it done.
Seems very good.
Careful, missile.
Damn it. Let's try that again.
Tracking Anvil. They're headed back your way. Sending coordinates now.
Follow me, Titan.
I guess I just
keep pushing. Squadron.
Oh, they're sensing a silver coordinate.
Their flagship. Anvil's getting overconfident.
Finish off that medical frigate, or head to the Silver Coronet. The Overseer is en route to assist.
I'm handling it.
Damned Imperials!
So eager to die. Let's make it happen.
Was too close.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs.
I'll do that.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron.
Right.
A chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, Free. Lead on. We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
Three, it might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its hull. That's my kind of maneuver.
Alright, how am I supposed to... Alright, that's fair.
This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
Alright, 3. Lead on.
I'm gonna get some Repair is done. Gosh! I can do this. I can do it. I can do it.
The Silver Coronet, the pride of Anvil Squadron, and a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3, lead on. Taking heavy fire.
The next one. I can't stand by. Yeah, go.
Under fire.
Woo-wee. Let's go. Yes, ma'am.
3. There are many subsystems on their flagships. Locate them, target, and destroy.
That got through. We're making a mark. Silver Coronet.
tractor beam. They got me.
Damn it. I know I'm being very quiet, I'm sorry.
Silver coronet is taking damage.
Give it more.
Sending in TIE bombers now.
Hull's compromised.
The bombers are here and making an impression.
Nothing, Titan. Mon Cala will rebuild with the New Republic's help. But you? Your Emperor's dead. Your Empire's falling apart. Nothing can save you.
That's pretty.
It's done, Titan.
Music to my ears.
That's pretty.
Thanks for making it happen, three.
Excellent work.
Thank you. I did it. It took me forever, but I did it.
The Republic rushed to defend Mon Cala and leave Nadiri wide open.
Excellent work. Our final target lies.
Nice.
Let's talk.
I'll talk to you for a little bit.
You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Mon Cala. That's the sort of accolade that gets people's attention. Makes them listen to what you have to say. If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for when the war's over. Just a suggestion.
Okay.
Let's find out what Captain Carol needs next.
Well, I'm gonna end it here. The dogs are barking. That means someone just pulled in. Well, it's my time to end it anyway. That was awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos like this, or stuff, you know, subscribe and ring that bell icon for notifications of the next time I upload a video. Other than that, I have nothing else to say, so thank you all for watching. I hope you have a great day and a fantastic week. See ya!